Well, hello there, ladies and gents of YouTube. It's Shifty16 here again with another video from Arma 3 Project Lake. Today we're going to be getting into a little farming. It was new in one of the recent updates, and now you can go and farm wheat and corn. The wheat, when you harvest it, turns into buns, and you can take it to Fishers and sell it. And the corn is a new way to feed yourself. And it's actually even better than burgers. So we'll start there and see what happens. Well, that's rock.
Have the old farmer's shop here.
Yeah. I'll see you around, mate.
See you, dude. All right, so what we don't want, yeah, we'll get some wheat seeds. 25 a piece, 10 times 25, 250, so we should be fine. So we'll get 10 of those, 10 wheat seeds. Here you can buy the corn seeds, but we're not going to do that right now because I have a bunch of corn.
You're lucky I don't have a gun, but my squad will be over here soon. Better watch yourself.
Okay, I'll calm down.
Better watch yourself. You're out here in the middle of nowhere, you're just scratching my truck.
Okay, anyway.
What are you thinking?
Come on, guys.
Idiot.
Get along, guys. Come on.
Squad will kill you, man.
Come on.
You've done messed up, man. Man, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to cause all this havoc.
It's all good, man. All I want to know is, like, where the...
I'm gonna kill you, though, man. I'm gonna kill you. You're done.
Okay, time out. Alright. Where are these fucking greenhouses, man?
Look at these. Here, I'll take you.
Yeah, I see you. That's crazy.
I'll take you.
Yeah?
I'll take you.
Alright, bro.
You might want to get rid of your truck, because the police are going to come and get your name off it.
Why?
Because of your threats.
Okay. Up on.
Alrighty. I've been looking everywhere, man. I know, these scooters suck ass.
Yes, they do. Now that you know where it is, I guess I'm gonna run and go get a repair kit, and then I'll take your scooter back to where my car is, and we'll be good to go.
Mm-hmm.
God, this thing is like...
Oh, we're gonna get pulled over. Fuck, sucker. Oh, whoa. This boy ran me over, sir!
How are we doing today?
What's going on today, fellas?
Just trying to get
into
the greenhouses.
Oh, we're just trying to work our slow-ass scooter to the greenhouses there.
Alright. Can I get some ID on you?
Absolutely.
Yes,
sir. Right here, boss.
Thank you. If you could just step out of the vehicle and hand it to me. It needs to be a hand-to-hand transaction.
Oh, I see. Alright. Hold on here.
Oh, God.
I didn't. Yeah. And... Gotcha.
Wait, did somebody just call me a snitch?
Oh, shit, my bad. There you go.
Did somebody just call me a snitch?
Alright.
No. Excuse me. Okay.
Who's this
and,
dude?
Can you go ahead and sit and get back on the scooter for me?
Oh, is there a problem, officer?
I sure can.
And, can you spell that last name for me?
B-E-A-N-E.
Okay, and your first name was Mike, you said?
Correct. The first traffic stop I've yet to go through with, without running.
What's going on?
I said this is the first traffic stop I've yet to evade from.
Yeah,
well, let's try and keep it like that.
I don't think we do too good in this old beauty.
I have PTSD, so it kind of scares me when the sirens come on, I run.
Okay.
Yeah.
You ever been convicted of a crime, felony?
So many that I cannot count.
Okay. Got any tickets stacked on you?
Say it again?
Have any tickets on you?
I have no clue.
What's that second rider's name?
Don't worry about him, he's alright.
You go ahead and step off the bike for me again.
Am I in trouble?
No, passenger.
Okay, sorry. Oh, didn't mean to go.
Damn, man, you're making me work.
Yeah, you know, one of those
work,
days.
Work.
Alright, his name is Will
William Topple, sir. Will for short.
Turn your vehicle, sir. You don't
talk to me.
What? Sit by.
Oh,
go
shit.
Ahead and sit back on the moped. Can I help you, gentlemen?
That's the rude cop in there. I forgot about him.
Go buy some weed.
Ethan,
go buy some drugs.
Wait.
We'll get him later.
He liked that idea.
Well, is there a problem here, officer?
Yeah, like, what's the deal here?
Been off-roading, so... Problem.
I'm sorry.
Ball.
Passenger, go ahead and sit back on the car.
What? What happened?
On the scooter.
On the,
am I getting
on the
am
car?
I fine?
You probably will be for off-roading. Go ahead and step off the scooter. Driver.
Which one of us?
Driver. Yeah.
Well, I was going to say, if you're making me get back off this fucking thing.
No. You've had enough.
All right.
I'm going to issue you a $150 ticket.
Oh, no. No. $100.
Hoffman, let's go.
$100.
Okay, I'm gonna give you that ticket, and you're not gonna pay it.
Perfect.
No, you're right.
Alright, you know what? I ain't got
Hoffman.
Time for this. Give you off the warning. Goodbye.
That's
have
how
a nice day.
That is exactly how you get out of a ticket.
You just don't pay it?
Yeah, you refuse to pay it, and then have another call come in.
Perfect.
Nice, man.
Yep. I don't know what the big deal, a little fucking scooter going off-road, anyway.
I would have evaded, but, you know...
Well, yeah.
Going anywhere.
Yeah, it would have been
a... truck. You want to go have some fun with me and evade the cops some? You're not going to get in trouble for it, but...
Yeah, man, I'm down with everything. I just need to make some fucking money at some point.
Yeah.
Get in the fucking...
I just ran him over.
Hello, sir. How are you doing? I said, hello, sir. How are you doing? You prick.
Off the road, you idiot.
Shut the fuck up. Stolen car.
How much did the seed cost? Nice. Shit, who do you sell it to? Shit, really?
Folks, I just actually picked up some marijuana. Never seen it before. Don't know what to do with it. Don't know how to sell it. But we'll figure something out. This is farming. You plant the seeds, right? Like inventory, wheat seeds. You can only plant 10 in this room at a time. You have to rent this building for $250 for 35 minutes. These take about 10 minutes to harvest. And obviously you grab them, and then you go, I think you can turn them into buns.
Chris, how much does this wood cost?
Now you can also plant corn and marijuana, obviously, because I just picked some up. Alright, that's the last one.
There we go.
Yo, man. Yo,
what's
yo.
What's up?
You up for some corn?
No, dude. I actually got a couple. Thanks, though.
Oh, okay. I thought you came in here just buy some, like, fishy burgers.
No,
you
no.
The same price for corn.
No. Thanks, dude.
Alright, no problem.
They're after me, man. Motherfucker. Oh, I'm wearing a cop keys. Me like a hot tomato. Buddy. These guys can't catch me. Can't catch me, boys. Must do that. Oh, fuck. It's pretty well fucking over for me. Sir. See yas. shit. That was a close one there, boys. Get away. You really are. They won't leave me alone. I'm gonna run out of fucking fuel here in a minute. Shit. I gotta clear out, man. Run, man, run. I don't think this will work, but I gotta let it try. Oh, there you are, officer. Thank you. Oh! Whoa, whoa, whoa. That was unacceptable. Okay, enough. I'm up. I'm done. I'm done. Okay? I'm done. He glitched me. Oh, man. That's a little abusive, no?
Got one down.
That's gonna give me a headache.
It's my first time seeing this skin.
How you doing there, officer?
We got Deputy 57 rolling in a supervisor by himself.
How's everyone doing today? How are we doing?
He's usually been dispatched, so I gave him permission to do that.
Fuck, dude, you can't do that shit.
You can't patrol in it, but I gave him permission to use it for dispatch.
Excuse me?
I got you.
Now, I'd just like to know what this is all about. What's this about, sir?
You know exactly what it's about, sir.
I was having a nap in the grass there, and tased me for some reason. Well, we don't need to be abusive. No need to kick me down a second time, sir. Fuck, a guy can't even have a little siesta in the afternoon anymore without getting tased.
Sure not.
Well, what is this all about? I think we're gonna have to talk about this one. I think you must have the wrong guy, man.
No, I don't think so.
Well, what do you think I did?
I think you just ran away in a blue crown boot.
I don't even own a Crown.
Actually,
but
I don't
Crown
even think. I know.
That's not me, buddy.
It is.
Oh, you think so?
Yes, sir.
Well, how do you improve that shit?
What footage?
I don't know, really. Because I got a GoPro on, too, and it just shows that I was sleeping.
Alright. Well, you can submit that in to the judge, and we'll see what he says.
And you tased me, man. For no reason.
Yes, sir.
No apparent reason.
You were running.
I was lying on the ground, and then you tased me.
Doesn't matter. You could have had a gun out. I couldn't see. The grass was too tall.
Oh, you can't give me that. I didn't even have a weapon on me, man. I was just laying there.
I don't
there.
Know that yet. I haven't searched you.
Well, you don't... I don't carry weapons, man. I don't believe in that shit. What the hell's going on with you, man? You just die? Oh, shit. Dead. My officer died, sir. Oh, shit. Run. Get in the fucking towel. Please be in here. Oh, shit, man.
Yes, I'm with the whitelist. Me too. I got accepted. Thanks.
Fuck, I got no boat.
Okay, well, I got past the phone.
Shit. I gotta change my outfit now. Come on. Officers over there. Fuck. I gotta change. They're right there. No, they're looking for me. Look at them. Going in the clothes shop. They're looking for me, man. They're looking for me hard. Fuck me. I gotta get out of here. Shit. That's one. Can I get the other one out of here? That would be great. They had me for a lot of shit there, too. Damn it, they're looking for me. You're almost there, buddy. Yes. Buy a new set. No, not Daniel. Pink.